All right, here is a cold start video.